As part of the value proposition in healthcare these days and with the triple aim, we've really focused on a whole bundle of various parts of the procedure and products in order to reduce and reoperation and return to the hospital. And the DERMABOND PRINEO product is just one facet of that bundle in trying to prevent SSI. And it's been very important in reducing the amount of post-operative wound drainage and addressing the wound post-operatively for us. Well, the way we used to close wounds after the last stitch was mastosol and steri-strips. We knew that some patients might react to the mastosol with a dermatitis. We knew that the steri-strips would trap water. We knew that the edges would peel up and come off prematurely. And we were always very, in the background, concerned that there might be infection brewing there, both on a superficial or deep level. But those were the obstacles we had to face because we didn't have anything better. When we switched to the DERMABOND PRINEO product, we knew that immediately the wound would be secure, waterproof, and provide a barrier to microbial penetration of the wound itself. And we saw hardly any skin reactions to it. I haven't seen a dermatitis from the DERMABOND PRINEO product, which was certainly an issue with mastosol and steri-strips before. Applying DERMABOND PRINEO is very easy. You remove the central window, lay it down at the end of the incision while you reapproximate the wound edges, and then you spread that across the 22 centimeter length and then remove the frames to secure that to the patient's skin. When applying two patches that have to overlap at least 1 centimeter, it seems that the wider patch allows better tissue manipulation and reapproximation of the wound. Then you can apply the DERMABOND liquid. And it's very important to apply the liquid in a very thin layer with short strokes covering the entire surface area. And after applying the liquid, you have to wait 60 seconds drying time, and now you have a barrier to microbes that's waterproof. Since we've been using DERMABOND PRINEO, patients are going home earlier than they traditionally did. The wounds are well healed, they're well approximated, they're thin, and the suture issues we used to see before, such as sterile abscesses and dehiscences and stretched out scars over the top and the bottom, just don't happen anymore.